Cafeteria one day. That's where I met this crazy girl, and I tell you folks, she was pretty as a pearl. She was well read on conspiracy, cat mutilations and those kind of things. She was really hip on those UFOs. She took me to Roswell, Mexico. Took to Roswell, Mexico. Took to Roswell, Mexico. Took to Roswell, Mexico. Said we went for grandside. We paid $50 to get on the bus. Took each and every one of us. And I tell you folks, it was quite a show. See where that UFO ran.